Chinese language SSK 2, lesson 17, new words. I, it's verb, means like doing something. How to write I? 笑, 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 it's verb, means laugh, smile. How to write 笑? 一直 is adverb, means always, all the time. How to write 一直? 安安静静 is adjective, means noiseless, quiet, calm. How to write 安静? 回答 is verb, means answer, reply, respond. How to write 回答? 哭 is verb, means cry. How to write 哭? 微米饭 is not, means cook the rice. How to write 米饭? 草莓 is not, means strawberry. How to write 草莓? 可能 is auxiliary, means may, can. How to write 可能? 希望 is word, means hope, wish, want. How to write 希望? 赵老师师，那英您可好？赵老师您好，小小龙龙，晶晶天天，怎么样？小龙今天怎么样？ Means hello, teacher Zhao. How is 小龙today? 小小龙龙平平时时上上课课，爱说话。小龙平时上课爱说话，爱笑笑。 可可是一是斤斤吞天，一一吃一直，很安静静。可是今天一直很安静，噎也不不回回答答，老老实实的问问题题，也不回答老师的问题。呜呜叫叫，吼吼嗨嗨，一一吃吃哭哭。午觉后还一直哭 ，means usually he likes talking and smiling in class, but today he was quiet all the time and didn't answer the teacher's questions either. He cried after waking up from nap after lunch. 他今天吃饭吃一吃的怎么样？他今天吃饭吃的怎么样 ？Means how did he eat?
中午吃一只吃吃了了一点点儿菜菜和和没米饭饭，中午只吃了一点菜和米饭，不也别的的小小碰碰悠悠，嗨嗨吃吃了了香香焦焦，别的小朋友还吃了香蕉，呵呵草草莓莓和草莓，他一点点儿水果果爷爷没吃，他一点水果也没吃。
Means he just eat a little this and rice for lunch. Other kids also eat banana and strawberry. He doesn't eat any fruit at all.
他今天早早餐餐吃吃的，爷爷不多。他今天早餐吃的也不多。可能是一是做做，天天晚上，喝喝小小，碰碰悠悠。 在外外面面玩玩，感冒了，可能是昨天晚上和小朋友在外面玩感冒了。Means he didn't eat much breakfast either. He might get cold when he played outside with other kids yesterday evening.
快回家吧，让他多多休息，让他多休息。 希望明天能好。 means go home and let him have a good rest. Hope he would get well tomorrow.
谢谢您，赵赵乐老师一师赵老师，再见，means thank you teacher Zhao, bye bye.